Everybody needs to move. Nobody is immune to that. Everybody needs to sit down at work. Everybody needs to walk to the car. Everybody needs to go shopping for food.
Movement analyses are only done in special cases. We need this kind of labs. We need markers. We need electrodes to measure movements. But I think it should be more easier. We need to go to make movement science more applicable.
Qinematic is software that can scan the body in 3D. Based on the 3D video, we can make estimates of people's movements, posture, and balance. We've created three elements. The first one takes a 3D image of a person. The second piece of software is called Qinematic Movement Lab. It's a virtual laboratory where a 3D image can be downloaded into a health provider's computer. From that piece of software, the person can export a report. We use biomechanics algorithms to calculate whether or not your shoulders are level, whether you're leaning forwards, if you have good posture or not. And then the third piece of software is looking at an app. You press a button on a tablet or a telephone and you can bring up the report, which is a summary of the 3D information that we filmed on another day.
I felt all right, but when we did the scanning, I could really see my imbalances. It was really easy to do. I mean, the screen just tells you what kind of postures to do and how. The effect it had on me was that I started to understand why I have some pain in my back. And I went to a physiotherapist and got her rehab exercises.
Qinematic software is designed for health providers, so they can get baseline data on your posture, your movement patterns, and your balance. That way they can help design a program that fits you and only you. And then they can follow up after 6 weeks of personal training with an expert. And you'll be able to see based on your second test how much you've improved.
An easy service like that that takes 6 minutes to scan the whole body and whole movement doesn't exist right now. By creating a service like that, we basically reduce the time of the assessment of people's movements dramatically.
Yeah, I could see the changes over time, which I think is one of the key benefits, that you get something tangible. I can compare it because I have the data. So I got a mail in my mailbox, so I have them there, and if I go to a new physio, I can just bring them.
So we think at Qinematic that if you standardize the very basic movements, it happens quickly, it happens conveniently, and the data is easy to interpret by both the patient and the physiotherapist, or the member at the gym and the personal trainer, then we can reach better decisions and give more personalized, individualized attention to the client.
A scanning like this could be done in gyms, also at the physiotherapist, but also in places like the pharmacy. I think that's a change that will happen, that we will bring convenient tools closer and closer to the patient or the consumer.
Me, as a part of the insurance industry, I can see that Qinematic is a very important tool in order to lower the costs for the insurance industry and also helping, of course, the clients.